All right, I'm way late on the intro, but this is the third day of practice for Lake Oneida for me. I fished here half a day, one day, then two more. This will be the second full day. Official practice starts tomorrow, so this is the day before official practice.
No, that's a pike. Don't break me off.
That's a big something.
Don't break me off. Looks like.
It's pretty big.
You're good at catching those.
These don't pay. Finally got
it. First bass.
First bass of the day. Pretty one. These things are yellow. It's kind of gold, actually.
Look at that, how white. What's up with that?
I've never seen that before.
Boy,
Boy, he thumped it too, the way you want him to thump it, that's for sure.
3.5. That's pretty good in there.
15 of those, pretty much.
Gosh! Good job. Wonderful job. Let's see what she, how big he is. How big is he?
Not bad.
2.3. It was all on 2.2.
This practice, I've been like dead on.
Dead on. Look how pretty they are.
The one I caught yesterday, bigger than him. Look how pretty he is.
He got black spot on his back, red eyes. They say he makes a good sandwich. Make a sandwich? We ain't got no sandwich makers. That's what you are.